Hey, everybody, it's me, Greg, and I've been thinking about the Pentagon building, and maybe they have popcorn in the Pentagon. And if someone eats Pentagon popcorn, they are brainwashed to fight for the USA so they can fight in the Middle East or somewhere. I don't know, maybe Russia or something like that. You know, you can commercialize this. It would be cool if you wanted to. Okay, whatever. We can make a deal. Whatever. Bye. You want money? Okay.